In this video, I will be showing you how to import the bookmarks from your Google Chrome browser to Brave browser. So as you can see, in my Google Chrome, I'm having these many bookmarks, but in my Brave browser, I'm not having anything now. So to do this, to the top, we are having this three lines icon, select it, and here we are having bookmarks and list. If you hover over this, you'll be having import bookmarks and settings. Click here and we will be getting this particular pop-up. Here we have to select the browser from which we want to import. So I'll just click here. So I'll be just selecting this Google Chrome person one. Click this and I just want to import the bookmarks and favorites. So I'll just uncheck everything. If you want the other stuff also, you can check that. And I will just click on import. That's it. And make sure that you are enabling this show bookmarks and click on done. So as you can see, I'm having the exact same bookmarks in my Brave browser also that I am having in my Chrome. That's the video, guys. I hope you have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.